Get the horse!
It's too late.
Somebody call an ambulance.
He's lying still.
Whatever can be done will be done.
Yes. Oh, yes, Monica, but Nancy. I should have known that this was going to happen now. I should have known it. How could I be so blind?
Thank God, Rhoda.
You see, now the fire was in the basement where Leroy was.
But there's nothing
we can
do.
But this time I saw it, Monica. I saw this with my own eyes. Now make them stop screaming, because it isn't going to help. Scream!
Christine, you're not going to
And make her stop
me.
That music, Monica, because that man is still screaming, and the piano is going on and on while he's dying in the fire.
Monica!
Making a man scream.
Monica!
I don't want to see anybody now.
It's Emery, dear.
It was a flare-up in the basement. Tasker and the rest are putting it out now. But I'm afraid poor Leroy is...
Never mind. I saw him. I saw him run down the path and die. Can it be any worse than that?
Seems he fell asleep on a bed he made out of excelsior. I suppose a cigarette set fire to the stuff.
Please, please leave me alone.
Monica, I just simply cannot bear it. Now she is driving me mad.
How can she play that tinkle now?
Rhoda! Monica, I can't stand it. How can she play that music now?
Did
you know you could turn away? And you could turn away.
What has she done?